Just mind that village
so
down
far,
there.
So good, I guess.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
See, that's why I killed everybody. So the woman up here again. Two faces against the tanks. Hope everybody's dead. Except for the guys in the towers, I didn't really kill all of them. Sorry, I just wanted to explore houses. Nobody said I said. Oh, come on, I killed you all! Destroy everything in my path! Destroy everything! Oh my god, that's stuck. Alright, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, son of a bitch. Yo, I'm stuck. Who the fuck? Who the fuck? Come on! I'm stuck! Son of a bitch.
On
top
there.
Of the fucking tank.
Good impact!
Again! Let him have it!
Burn, you bastard!
It's down. It's down. Codex unlocked. Boot panties. I'm stuck! I can't go through this freaking house! The ridges are too strong. I can't get out of here. God damn it. What's going on? What the hell is shooting me? I swear. I'm still alive out there, man. There's another tank nearby. There it is. Boom! Bye bye. There is a tank over there. They don't attack it down, they're gonna destroy us.
How do you like that, Fritz?
Totally missing every single shot. Oh, you could see a pop out like that in a Houdini, motherfucker. Totally missed that shot. Where are you, Cody? There you go. That easy. You go in the water. Oh, yes. Oh my god, that house is indestructible. What the fuck? I flipped the fucking tank. It wasn't my fault. Oh well, that was already two mishaps. The tank still gonna come pop out. Get behind me. Ah,
I fucking missed him.
Nearby somewhere.
Light tank in the open. We're fine. Keep moving.
There we go.
Try to get behind them. The armor is weaker there.
Straight to the point now. Start destroying stuff. Leave the village alone. Destruction. I just wanted to get that out of the way. And that little house. Oh, drive, damn it. Please take a breath. Hey, this is working. Yes, sir.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
Retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right then.
Let's bloody do it.
Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Holy shit. Well, there goes that house. Hiding so bad. And I missed.
That's for Pritchard!
Take him out.
Hell, when he's still moving!
Shit.
Tank destroyed! Stay focused!
Oh my god, how... How did I miss all that?
Edward,
bunch of grenades, a bunch of that shit.
The mass wait for a clear shot. Everyone has to come.
Surrounded. There we go. Come on, what the hell are bullets gonna do to this tank? I don't want to ask these guys. But I know, like, back in the day in World War I, bullets can actually damage things because the metal was so thin. Come on, I know this thing is destructible. So go through the main road.
Run him down! Get him!
Another one down. That didn't destroy the place down? It's all about destruction. Ooh, the fuck.
Come on, Max! Don't give up! Let him have it, McManus! Infantry closing! Shoot them down!
I'm trying to... You're so close to... Oh, it's gonna look like I'm a fucking... That guy's like looking straight that way. He's not even doing anything. What is he doing? He's literally like looking over there, like I'm over there. Like, what the fuck? What is he doing? Yo, that's an enemy. I'm pretty sure of it. Look at him. Hey, it's tank going onto your way. What are you gonna do about it? Just run. Keep going. I need to do something. I probably ran out of bullets.
Watch out!
Another one.
My tank, you see it? Just engulfed.
There we go.
Take that, you Jerry bastard! Enemy group coming in. Let's just hike here and Henry. Straight down the main road. That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edward, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
He's just looking at me again.
That'll do! We're good to go!
Okay, so where are we going now? Supposed to keep going. This doesn't really give me an objective to do.
Good hit.
Where's it going? It's like almost every single Battlefield 1 player so far, and I can just go for it. Damn it. You're pretty good. Going for you. Oh, fuck. There's two of them now. Come on. Reload faster, damn it. Attack force again?
Come on, my man! Christ's sake! Get your arms moving, Edward!
This is like freaking horrible. getting stuck. Oh shit.
Good God! A7 V's! Make it count, McManus! Oh my god. Stop missing damn shells. Where are you going? Here. Come on, boys, keep firing!
I'm trying, but I can't see shit.
Yes! Tank down!
Tank's closed up.
I was right on time!
Out of here. I'm going nowhere.
We only bloody did it, boys! Huh?
You did it, girl! Next stop!
This is it. That should have gotten me killed right there.
Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now.
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
I can't drive it. They destroyed my... What the fuck? Oh no. Is he wearing gloves or those are actual hands? I don't know, never mind. These are gloves. They look like his hands though. Oh, his buddies, it's on the floor.
do we do now, driver?
We walk.
Well, there's some few cars that I left in the back. More than 300 tanks took part in the second battle of Calabria. Did I finish the chapter though? Like the whole first section? Pretty sure it is, because there was four sections of it. And the first part was just like go through like trenches. The second one was the fog war. The third one was sneaking around. So this is the fourth one where I just destroyed a whole village. Damn, there was too many fucking manuals. How am I supposed to collect all those? There was even three manuals in the first one? Codex entries or whatever? So I can actually get off on the first one and be over the top and look for them around. I'll probably do that off camera. So there you go. Finish all of them. So that was it, guys. I recorded like for a whole night, this whole segment. Through Mud and Blood was pretty much good. I guess I give it like a, I guess an 8 out of 10. I mean, it's a whole tank level, so it's not that bad. I like the little story that was going on here, so it's very impressive, very nice done. And I wish there was more about this guy, to be honest. Like, what did they do after? Where did they go? Did they die afterwards? Like, I hate cliffhangers, man. So it was a nice story overall. So next up is going to be Friends in High Places. I'll probably play like 2 days from now because this has been recorded at 11/1/2016 at 1 a.m. It took me 3 hours to finish this with this first part, I think, or less. So that is it, guys. Guys, want to see more war stories from Battlefield 1? Subscribe for more, because it's going to be more.